investors. So as the year draws to a close, Catmull...
Thank you.